Hi everyone, welcome to this new edition of In a Nutshell, How to Take Care of Plants. My name is Sean and I run my own design practice as an event designer. I am also a part-time lecturer and run a TikTok account called Plum Bro.
Hey guys, check out my plants.
Hollow palm,
asparagus fern,
philodendron.
So how I got into plants is actually because of my father. When I first moved back to Singapore, it was during the pandemic and I was feeling very disconnected and lonely. So I was hanging out with my father quite a lot and he would take me to plant shops. And he actually bought me my first plant. And he told me, Sean, whenever you feel lonely, just buy a plant. And the next thing you know, I have a room full of plants. Now in this episode, we're gonna learn about light requirements in your home. We're gonna determine what kind of light you get in your home and learn about what is bright light, indirect light, and low light. Number one is direct light. What is direct light? Directly under the sunlight. Well, some houseplants are like that are birds of paradise, cacti, and some succulents. Now, next, indirect light. What is indirect light? Well, anything that sits in between the sunlight and the plant, so like curtains, tinted windows. This is ideal for most houseplants. And finally, low light. Low light is an area in the house that's far away from the sunlight, but low light does not mean no light. Well, some plants that like this are snake plants, ZZ plants, and a peace lily. Top tip. If your home doesn't have much sunlight, you actually can opt for grow lights. Grow lights act as an alternative light source for plants. All right, I hope you learned something about light requirements. In the next episode, we're gonna talk about my favorite plant recommendations. My name is Sean, and in a nutshell, that is how you take care of plants. See ya!